It's called Ducks and Cows. A bit of a silly game, a good way to get your kind of group classroom mixed and talking and kind of just generally being silly. Right, for this game, I need everyone to, in a moment, close their eyes, but I'll tell you when, not yet. So what happens is this: when I come around and attack you on your shoulder or your head, if I tap you on your head, you are a cow. If I tap your shoulder, you're a duck. Say again. If I tap your head, you're a cow. Alright? So, don't say what you are, just be aware that you're going to be one of these two things. It's either head, which is a
cow,
or shoulder, which is a
duck.
Head is a
cow,
shoulder is a
duck.
Perfect. If it's a sign, it's an active of a cow, and that's an active of a duck. That's just a really lovely way to show you that's duck, and that's cow. Right. Heads down, eyes closed. So right now, each of you have one of those two animals. You're either one of these, or one of these, alright? Don't say that yet. You have one of these, or you're one of these. Understand? Right, the next job is to go find a space anywhere in the room. Away from us. 5, 4, 3. Not too far, bro, not too far. 1. Right, you can use no actions, or you can use our sounds. No actions, and you can't show that you're one of these or one of these. All you can use are the sounds. You can't speak, you can't use words, you can only use the animal that you are, its sound. You need to try and locate the other members of your flock. If you are cows, you try and find the other cows. If you're one of the ducks, you will try and find the other ducks. The quickest group wins. The rules are you can't use words, you can only use the sounds to find your other animals. Let's see which group you get yourselves in the group. You get together the quickest. Group of ducks or group of cows? Duck. So, if you are a duck, it's going to be where?
Shoulder.
If you're a dog, it's going to be, if you're a cow, it's going to be?
Head.
And a dog? So if you don't get touched, then know you're a dog. If you don't feel the touch, then know you're a dog. Alright? So now we have?
Cows.
Dogs.